Okay, here's part two of that little carpet python. Catching a carpet python when the lady's got two repellers is one thing, but I just got told she's got seven of them all around her property. But anyway, that's just testament as to what I say. The best thing to do, guys, is keep your property tidy of any debris, stop the refuge for them to hide in, and also that attracts their food source. So